Losing weight can be difficult, and some people use dietary supplements to help knock off the pounds. But could those pills actually be doing more harm than good? On the Healthbeat, Dr. Ramo has that answer.
Dr. Ramo, we were discussing the importance of telling your doctor everything that you're taking.
No, I do a lot of speaking to groups about how to get good health care. And if you want to get good health care, be honest with your doctor. A recent study looked at herbal supplements or a variety of different dietary supplements and asked patients during interviews whether or not they were being asked about their dietary supplements. What they found, out of 1,500 patients, half of them were not asked about it, and the doctors didn't ask about it.
So a lot of people may just think that it's not that serious, but it is. Why?
Well, you're absolutely right. The idea is that, they're dietary supplements, mm-hmm. they can't be harmful. A, you don't know what's in them. B, they interact with medicines. For example, a cholesterol drug plus a dietary supplement can raise that cholesterol levels by tenfold.
Oh my goodness.
The result is that the people will have side effects from it. I think personally nobody should take dietary supplements if they're sick. I think
okay.
if you're healthy, take them. They don't
sure.
do any good, but take them. But if you have any illness or you're taking medications, stay away from them.
And you have to tell your doctor what you're taking.
Absolutely.
Okay. Thank you very much, Dr. Ramo. For more information, head to the Healthbeat section of KOAT.com.